Yeah, one for one high chair. Yeah. Is she
right?
Food's already here. So we're here because we was going to eat at a Chinese restaurant. But when I walked through the door, the lady said, she greeted me with a what? Like, what do you want? You're sort of wasting my time here. So I walked out. And so we're here at the Cracker Barrel because of
your food now.
It's really, I enjoy better. I eat beef.
You can do that later once
mashed
you're done.
Mashed potatoes and gravy, the country gravy. Kind of.
On the other side of your corner.
You want more?
You don't want me to spread it?
Yep.
I thought you said you want butter.
She wants to eat it like a big bite of butter.
Here. I'll prepare
it. Cornbread, maybe. You've had cornbread before, I think. We've got a bunch of it.